Today, I'll conclude my series on Fibonacci heaps and discuss the delete method. This will be a short video, and I'll skip most of the intro. Please watch the other videos in the playlist if you haven't seen them. We'll start by looking at the delete code, which is super simple. We first decrease the key of the node we want to delete to negative infinity. We then extract the minimum. We are familiar with both of these methods from previous videos. Let's look at an example. We want to delete node 19, which I'll color blue. We first decrease the key to negative infinity. Remember, as part of the decrease key method, we do any necessary cut and cascading cut operations. I won't display the code for this, as I've made a separate video on this topic. We perform a cut of the node and its child, moving it to the end of the root list. We're now ready for extract min. Remember, as part of this method, we perform consolidation. We take the blue node out, moving 22 to the root list. We set a new temporary min, which is 5. We then consolidate root list nodes of equal degree. 9 goes under 2. Twenty-two goes under 5. And finally, 16 goes under 5. We set the new min to point to 2. We finish deleting node 19 from the Fibonacci heap. First, we decrease its key to negative infinity, and then we extracted the minimum. You'll also notice that we have no violations in our min heap order trees. This is because delete calls decrease key, which fixes any violations with the cut and cascading cut methods. The code for this is on my GitHub and linked below. I won't discuss runtime at length, but here's the chart from the first video. Since delete calls both the decrease key and extract min, the runtime of delete is big O of log n. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helps you on your computer science journey. Please like and subscribe.